Okay, let's get ready for the second flight of this day. Will be the fifth flight overall for this albatross. Let's see. There it goes. Gears up. Gears are up. Let's go fly.
Fail safe. Goggles out. He just kept looking down. I see his plane out there just diving into the trees. He said, "Well, I lost, you know, I couldn't see anything." I said, "Shit, if I couldn't see anything, I think I pulled the goggles off and looked at the plane." Yeah, that's kind of hard, right? So I went out with him because he went out first. We found his in the top of the tree. It's been a good hour or so getting it out of the tree. I was able to get it out. Rope, you know, breaking the tree around and knocking it down. Got it out. Jorge couldn't get his out.
Is it still in the tree?
Last week it was on the tree.
He's not having a good week last week.
Couple back and forth. That was weird. His plane just kept orbiting. I kept saying, you know, the battery's going to run out before the air. I kept watching it in case it did run out.
It lost signal. It couldn't get it back.
Yeah, that's how it goes. Yeah. It's wouldn't come back.
1:57,
22.9.
Make it go with it.
Low battery.
I'll be landing from the left.
Alright, I'll wait.
Okay. I'll set up to land now.
I don't want to rush you though. No,
you're fine. No, it's time to land anyway. Okay, you're clear. Hi. Hi guys, how you doing?